Alright. So let's do this right. Something motherfucker.
Your objective is meet the soldier. Well, soldier, are you up to the... I knew I could count.
Fuck, it that far back since I saved? Unfucking real. Wow. I really do hate this fucking game sometimes. I try to save, it fucking crashes and costs me a huge amount of my time. I really do hate this fucking game sometimes. Alright, Death, thanks for hanging out, buddy. If you had fun, don't forget to hit that follow button. Thanks, bro. Good to see my delay isn't that bad right now. I guess we got another fort to take. Motherfuckers. Come on, you guys are gonna have to die here. We'll be done with this.
Stop.
Oh, that was an Imperial guy. Come on, let's be done with this. Killed like 6 billion of you guys. It's gotta be all of you by now. We got this, guys, don't worry. If anybody tries to escape, I'll get him. Oh, bro, you picked a fight with the Legion? You fucked up. Oh.
No, not like
what you got for me, huh? Do this again. I only have 220 magicka, but it doesn't really matter because I have over 100% reduction for destruction spells. So, oh, it's that time. Come on, bro. Come on, bro, get down here. I'm getting sick of this shit. Dude, get your ass down here. Come on, bro. Seriously, I'm getting sick of this. I came down to the low ground, so you got a place to come land. Get down here. I don't have Dragonrend. I'm not that far in the main quest yet. Dude, come on. This is Incinerate. It's the medium level. That bow isn't going to do me much better. He just won't come down low enough. Dude, come on. Get your ass down here. Dude, come on, this is ridiculous. Like, I don't know how many more fucking shots I can just waste plinking away at this guy and not hitting anything. This is getting on my fucking nerves. I might be rusty. Welcome to the channel, dude. Like, come on. Why did he land, like, right off last time and he just won't land this time? I hate this game sometimes. Like, right now when I can't jump. There we go. Fuck you, dragon. Oh, I gotta go talk to that bitch. Yo, either get down here or fuck off. Christ. I hate this game sometimes. Talk to me, bitch. Is he still fucking circling overhead? Christ. Dude, fuck off or land. This is pissing me off. I can't talk to the bitch I need to talk to while that dragon is just hanging out.
We're taking the city. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack. Move it!
Finally. Go right on up here. Got this place totally blocked. I guess I have to go around the long way. You guys coming or what? Come on, General. Got shit to kill here. Suck it, bro.
This is what you want, huh?
Come on. Come on, bitches. All right, let's see if I can quick save without crashing. Nice. I tell you, let's do our thing. Where'd you come from? You got it. For what, bro? Situation can be rectified quite easily. Nice. That's how you want to play? Yep.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for the occasion.
All right, suppose I can do that for you. Good night, Ulfric. Take this from my trophy case.
The Legion will be staying here. Quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence. Oh, Leggett. It's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword. And now to deliver a speech.
Speech time, son. Let's have at it.
His head will be sent to Cyrodiil, where it will adorn a spike on the walls of the Imperial City. Let this day be a final warning to all who would still call themselves Stormcloaks. We are turning the city over to Brunwolf Freewinter. An honorable and faithful man. Many of you will be staying in Windhelm to aid the Jarl in restoring order and stamping out any embers of rebellion that, in appreciation for your exemplary service,
fuck,
I am doubling your pay and compensation to the widows of your fallen comrades. I am proud of all of you. All hail the Emperor. All hail his legionnaires.
Yeah, what's up? What's up, Lacrimus?
I hate giving speeches.
It wasn't so bad.
I hope we haven't just created a martyr.
There's bound to be resistance. There are many Stormcloak camps tucked away in the hills. They'll no doubt strike whenever and wherever they can. But without Ulfric to inflame their passions, they'll settle down and return to their homes eventually.
I pray you're right. In the meantime, we'll continue to group them out and put them to the sword.
That's how we roll.
We couldn't have done this without you. The Empire glories in your accomplishments. Come, Ricka. There's still much to be done.
Skyrim is the birthplace of the Empire. In these grave times, each legionnaire must be his. There are those who still call themselves Stormcloaks, who continue the ordinary city, and they should enjoy it while they can. I suspect all of Tamriel will again. The generals put me in charge of assisting. I may understand things here in Skyrim better than the general, but I'm a soldier at heart. This is the land of my birth, the land that shaped. The Legion's work is far from finished, but you are free to roam. If, while you're out there, you stumble into any Stormcloak military camps, I expect you to destroy them. I've reports they are hiding in the hills.
Where'd the general go?
Couldn't have done that without you.
We sure showed them, eh? Thanks for your part.
Where did the general go?
I feel so alive. We did it!
Sometimes I wonder if the gods abandoned us.
Did he go walking back here? There he is. Alright, bro, so what's up?
The fiercest of the remaining rebels will continue to harass us, but by and large, the people here decide. What I'm not so sure about is the peace we've made with the Thalmor. But we'll keep that between the two of us. No. I can't say I'll ever get used to the damn cold or understand these Nords. The harshness of Skyrim has a way of carving a man down to his true self. Ulfric is dead and his army destroyed. There's not much more I could ask of you. That said, Stormcloak true believers are still operating. With luck, they'll soon lose heart and return to their homes and families. If not, we'll be forced to put them all to the sword. As you were.
As you were, General. This is my show, in case you were wondering. Alrighty, wow. That is the entire Imperial questline tonight, guys. That is kind of crazy.